Hey, I'm back. Alright. In the last episode, I defeated, let's see here, six of the remaining Mavericks, and I got all the heart tanks, and the sub tanks, and the armor ride. So here we go. Now we're into Doppler stage for right now. Crap. These guys ever learn? Probably use frost shield to restore some health. Oh man, instant death spikes are on the ceiling over there. To get the hyper chip, all I need is a full sub tank. Right? I have to get all sub tanks. And all hard tanks. And do not touch the pink armor chip. Dr. Capsule Light, do not enter in there. Get all the right armor. Don't touch spikes. I don't like that level, it's so annoying. I'm going to show you what acid burst does if you fully charge it. It'll shoot a lot of bouncing acid to attack enemies. Oh great. This is going to be the worst ass part. Jump faster. What the fuck? Oh, I'm not fast enough. Pushing walls kill you instantly. You can't escape in this. What the hell is wrong with these people? These stupid reploids can't stop. Do not touch spikes. Yeah, this is gonna be a bitch to get through the levels. Okay. Do not touch instant death spikes. They hurt a lot. Okay, let's try again. I'm gonna do it this time. Oh my god, I'm gonna fail. No, don't. Oh, there we go. That was close. No, not these dudes again. Get lost. Those things are immune. Go away! What's wrong with you? Why does this level have to be so annoying? Oh darn, so I have a lot of spikes. And we have a new mid boss. What we gotta do is shoot him before the spikes drop down on us. X, I've come to help you. I'll stop the collapsing ceiling. You destroy that junk robot. Do not jump. Come on, keep blasting him while you can. Yeah, he's gonna be shooting homing missiles at you. Huzzah! X, there is an army of powerful Mavericks in Dr. Doppler's lab. They've been modified by Dr. Doppler into war machines. Be careful. I'll watch my step. Thanks, Zero. I'm going to scout around. I'll catch up with you later. Ah, shit. Heartburn. Ow. Okay, let's try something else. Better make sure I don't get close to that ball chain. Ow, he hit me. Oh crap. When will he ever stop, seriously? What is this? Hey, try using Ray Splasher. Get away from me. Okay, there's a secret area over there. It's a Dr. Light capsule. Enter this capsule, X. Install this chip to enhance all your parts. The situation should now be improved. Good luck, X. We get this gold armor. Oh, here we go. He's all golden. Awesome. You can dash twice. Eric, you can air dash two times. Use your charge shots even more fast, and your defenses are even more powerful. You can also regenerate health for a minute or so. Stupid spike balls. Crap, frame rate's dropping like crazy. Blast him. He looks all golden now. Okay. Oh, maybe it'd be behind him. Now we got a boss battle, Bin and Bite again. We've been waiting for you, X. Dr. Doppler modified us after our first battle against you. Take a look at these new upgrades. Oh great, now they fuse themselves. Okay, their weakness is Ray Splasher. Gotta defeat him. He's gonna use his hand to grab you, which and put you into the ceiling to hit you, which hurts a lot. Get him off me. And then he's gonna use his sword to attack you. Get off me. Get off me, man. Come on, keep blasting him. What are you doing? Yes! Thank you. There are two bosses. If you defeat Bit and Bite and Vile, they'll replace different bosses. I might show you in the other videos. A different video. A bonus video, that is. But on to the next Doppler stage. Why did the glass break and why is there thunder? Why is it storming out there? Okay. You know what I should probably use? I should probably fill up my sub tank. Should have jumped over twice. I mean, you should have dashed twice, X. Man, does this guy ever stop? What happened to the Hadouken? And the Shoryuken and the other Street Fighter moves? Not there anymore? Are you serious? Oh man, pretty soon we're gonna be having new problems. Let's use the right armor. This is gonna be cool. Go away. This level is pretty annoying. I wonder what's up there. Nothing. Oh, son of a bitch. Instant death. I should have known. I'm out of lives now. I don't think I'm gonna make it. If I get a game over, I'm gonna have to get some more lives at, let's see here, at Crush Crawfish level. Whoa, a Gatling gun. No, don't fall. Just get out of there. See here. If you press LB, you'll summon Zero. X, I'm on my way. Oh. This is where I'm going to be showing you. You can also play as Zero. Yeah. Let's switch to X. Zero, I'm on my way. The difference is, if Vile is destroyed, they're going to be replaced with a mosquito enemy that can change colors. Get away from me. Seriously, go away. Oh great, we're going to be running into snails. And instant death spikes. If I get a game over, I'm gonna be mad. Not only will I get a game over, but I will be totally angry. This level is so annoying. Okay. Switch to X Buster from now on. Come on, what are you doing? the hell are you doing? Do I have to do this again? Oh, you can slowly regenerate your health. Pretty awesome. Come on, keep shooting. Oh my god, don't touch spikes. This has got to be the most scary level of the game. This is one of the scariest levels I've ever seen. Oh my god, I hate spikes. Yeah, can't use that. It'll confuse you. Seriously, go away. Dude, keep blasting. Yeah, we made it. It's easier if I did it twice. If I got that hyper chip. Now, who are we going to be running into this time? Oh crap, Vile and his Goliath. My waiting has finally come to an end. Prepare to die at the hands of the world's most advanced riding armor, the new Goliath. Great. Yeah, he's going to punch the wall. And he's going to throw bombs around you. Strike bomb, chain bombs. And then he's gonna use a charged shot at you. What are you doing, Vile? Oh my god. The thing is very powerful and it hurts a lot. Don't let Vile punch your lights out. Every time he punches the wall, all he will do is he will make you lose your balance. Okay, once the Goliath is disintegrated, he'll jump out. Well, he will survive by jumping out of his Goliath. He just jumped out. Is he still alive? Now use Ray Splasher. That's his weakness. He's gonna do the same tactics as he did last time, but it's gotta be different. He might stun you. He'll stun you eventually. Keep blasting him. Oh, then he grabs you. When he stuns you, he will grab you after dashing into you, which is annoying. Get away from me, Vile. Okay, Vile. You've just gotten on my last nerve today. Don't think that this is over. Don't think that this is the index. I will haunt you to the day you die. Wow, Vile just blow up. Well, it serves you right, man. Ka-ching! Whoosh. Okay, on to the next one. Still don't have any lives left. So, should probably use Ouch. Should probably use Frost Shield. Oh, great. More capsules, just like what happened in Mega Man X. 2, that is. MegaMan X2 and all the Mega Man original Mega Man series. What have we here? Hypercharge shot. When you absorb damage, you will refill the energy. It only works on projectile. Whoa. Shooting that will give you a health pod and weapon pod. And here we are. We're gonna face Toxic Seahorse. Yeah, he's gonna be a bit of a pain. Just like what we did last time. Gotta keep rinsing and repeating. Come on, keep going. I'm sure that Triad Thunder might help. Yeah, take that, bro. Serves you right, Toxic Seahorse. Whoosh. Two shots? Really? Can't go over there once all the capsule's destroyed. We're gonna face Neon Tiger, and this time we're gonna use Spinning Blade. Keep on rolling, man. Ouch. Haha. You're finished, buddy. Wow. Is he charging himself up? Gotta fill up the sub tanks. Now we're gonna be facing Blizzard Buffalo. Parasitic Bomb is his weakness. Oh, great. Come on, man. I jumped. Seriously, I jumped. Oh, that big blast will freeze you. His big laser, when he's in half health, he will freeze you. I forgot to tell you that. When Blizzard Buffalo is in half health, he'll use his overdrive to use a beam so that he could freeze you. Then you won't be able to move. Wow. He is literally angry. Ta-da. Serves you right, pal. How many more? 5 more Mavericks to battle. We're facing Gravity Beetle. I know, his weakness is Ray Splasher. Keep going. Yeah, Gravity Well does not help. When he's in half health, he will use his gravity dimensions to kill you. Would it kill you instantly or something? I mean, can you really tell? I don't want to risk that. Ray Splasher. Whoa! He grabs you and you lose health. That thing will make you lose your health. It doesn't even make any sense. Crud. Okay, this is really annoying. Wow. Totally intense. Tank's not even full. Well, that thing exploded. Now who are we gonna go face? Excuse me. Oh great, Tunnel Rhino. We gotta use Acid Burst. Oh great. He uses three tornadoes out of his shoulders. And his horn. Every time he's in half health, he gets invincible. Ouch! I just blasted you, pal! He's immune to the Tornado Fang. All the Mavericks are immune to a Tornado Fang, except for a Fold Catfish. It doesn't even make any sense. That doesn't make sense. Take that. Oh man. Oh, my back's killing me. Have you ever beaten MegaMan X3 and got the Doppler ending and the Zero ending? Who knows? Okay, I should probably fill up Acid Burst. Okay. How many left? Three more left. Now we're gonna fight. Wrong one. Crush Crawfish. Better watch out. Use Triad Thunder. Keep it up so that you can proceed. All right. Keep going. Come on. Oh, there we go. Ha ha. He disappears. Whoosh. Okay. Really? Only two? Oh, wow. Now we're facing Blast Hornet. Used gravity well to kick his ass. Okay. Watch out for Stinger. Keep on rolling, X. Watch out for the baby spees. Get them all. Get it off me, man. Oh, come on. Let's see what happens if I switch to a different weapon. Oh, he breaks free. And the gravity well disappears. I shouldn't do that, honestly. Don't let him touch you. Keep on rolling, bro. Kaboom. Let's use Parasitic Bomb on him. Oh, right. When he's in half health, he's gonna use his lock on to attack you. It's gonna be annoying. It's crazy. Oh my god, that really is annoying. I don't have a choice. Probably need to break free from that. Come on. Take that, Blast Hornet. Take that. Yeah. Did you learn how to beat Blast Hornet with his own weapon? Now we're gonna face Bold Catfish. Here he is. You know what? Let's just use his weakness, Tornado Fang. Crap, that really does hurt. Does he ever learn to stop? Seriously. Don't let him touch you. Come on. Whoops. Stop wasting your weapon tank. Stop wasting your weapon meter. Even in half health, he's going to use a special to attack you. No, it's not going to be cool. It's going to be annoying. What are you doing? You just use your Tornado Fang. I don't care. Keep going. Is he immune to that? Wow. His electricity is too much. No, he's immune to Triad Thunder. We'll see you handle this one, pal. Ha! Fully charged shot damaged him. I finished him off by using his own weapon. Yeah. Alright, what's next? Dr. Doppler. Right. That ain't full. Okay, watch out for these lasers. Do it like this. What are you doing? Those things are impossible to avoid. I mean, they're seriously impossible to avoid. Alright, Doppler. Let's see you handle this one. I've been waiting for you, X. I'm Dr. Doppler. Watching your battles closely. Your victories over my men have been most impressive. I need superior reploids like yourself, X. I offer you a chance to join us. Together we shall build a utopia where the reploids rule under the watchful eyes of Sigma, her lord and master. No way, Doc. Your scheme's in here and now. Perhaps you are not as smart as I once thought. Prepare to be ripped apart and to be born again as part of the new body of Sigma. Oh lord. He's got a cybotic body. Okay, his weakness is acid burst. And he's gonna be pretty annoying. He's gonna be shooting 3 electric balls at you. Yeah. When he uses that green wave, attacking it will cause his health to replenish. Gotta be careful. Then he's gonna dash you with fire. Oh, great. Gotta keep doing that. Prevent him from healing. Okay. Let's see you handle. Oops. Whoops. Sorry about that. Shouldn't rush. Every time he heals. Every time he gets hit when using that green electricity, he heals himself. Like absorbing health. That doesn't even make any sense. Guy is totally nuts. The battle may be easy, but it's annoying. No! What are you doing? Stop healing yourself, idiot! Come on, finish him off. Yes! Take that, Doppler! Oh, great. Sigma must have brainwashed him. Whoops. Sorry, he's the real mastermind. You are strong, X. Strong enough to defeat Sigma. Doppler, can you talk? Sigma's true form is that of a computer virus. I was corrupted by him and I created a horrific new body for him. Where's the body now? It's in the underground hangar of the lab. I don't think Sigma has occupied it yet. Don't worry about me. Destroy the body before it is too late. Time is running out. Thanks, Doc. Yeah, he has the anti-Sigma virus for now. Okay, this is going to be the final part of this LP right now. We're gonna face Sigma. We're gonna face him once and for all. Man, why is Sigma's body over there? That's a whole lot of Sigmas! That's a lot of Sigmas! Now watch out for these enemies. Go away. Oh, these guys. Oh, hey Zero. I'll go ahead and destroy the power generator. X, you go upstairs and destroy Sigma's body. I'm on it. Alright. final boss segment was going to be very annoying. Wow. I don't like this boss. We meet again, X. It was easy to corrupt that fool Doppler. And I would have succeeded if you hadn't interfered in my plans. But we are already destined to meet, aren't we, X? Let the eternal struggle begin. Oh, great, he's got a big shield. His weakness is spinning blade. And he's gonna shoot fireballs around you. Ouch. Don't let him touch you. He lowers your he screws with your health. Gotta do it perfectly. Yeah, he'll be shooting fireballs in the middle while flying. Attacking his head is more useful. Be the most annoying boss battle of the game. I seriously hate this boss, do you? Yeah, he's gonna be using his shield disc to attack you. Who do you think he is? Captain America? Is he Captain America now? Oh great, who are you? Captain America? Steve Rogers? Where did you buy that? Is that a ripoff? Go away! You're getting on my nerves, pal. Ha! Take that, Sigma! Oh, great. Now he's gonna change into Kaiser Sigma. Well done, X, but I'm far stronger than my previous form. Behold, the power of the ultimate battle body! Oh, great. Kaiser Sigma! This battle is gonna be very annoying! All of the Mavericks' weapons are immune to Kaiser Sigma, except for the charged buster shot. And then he's gonna be using bombs at you, and homing missiles to attack you, which can be totally annoying. Blasting his head would help. Watch out for his blue ray attack. It hurts like hell. Come on. Keep blasting him. You gotta do it by the shoulder, Pad X. You know how annoying this boss is? It made me mad. It's making me angry. This is the most annoying boss battle of the game. Come on, man. Keep it up. Seriously, stop that, Sigma. Okay, I should use my sub tank. Should probably use the sub tank for right now. Oh, great. Go away. Come on, what's wrong with you? This dude is seriously getting on my nerves. Ow! You're starting to get on my nerves, Sigma. It doesn't even make any sense why Sigma's so strong. Why does he have to be this annoying? Come on. What are you doing? Come on, finish him off. Oh man, that's not good. Try again. Keep going. Keep going. Keep rolling, man. Yes! Take that, Sigma. Kaboom! You're toast. Great. Now he turns into a Sigma virus. No, it can't be. I can't even defeat you with this magnificent body. There seems to be only one more choice now. I'll possess you. Oh, great. Now he's a virus. It's like in the second game. Oh, yeah, great. Here goes the lava coming out of the ground, which can be totally annoying. You gotta move fast. Don't let him touch you! Oh man, he knocks you off. Real good. Go away! What are you doing? Ah! Crap! I'm almost dead. Man, he pushes you like nuts. I made it. Damn, it's a dead end. Just to be honest with you, I'm going to show you the bonus video on the Doppler stage after I defeated Bit, Bite, and Vile. And here we go. Ha ha ha! Give up, X! I'll possess your body and rule the whole world! Here comes Sigma! No, Zero! He just slashed him with the antivirus! Ah, you're at Zero! It's you again. It's you again! How do you like that, Sigma? I picked up an anti-Sigma virus program from Doppler and used it on my Speem Saber. Sorry about the delay, X. I thought the program might be the only thing that would work against Sigma. My program is disappearing! But someday I will... You will what? Oh my... He explodes. Whoosh. He's toast. Yeah! Doppler's hideout is destroyed. I beat the game. Thought I was gonna show you that. I was gonna show you this, but okay. X has crushed Sigma's plan once again. But many questions still occupy his mind. Why must humans fight against Reploids? And why must Reploids fight against each other? As X stares at the burning remnants of Doppler's lab, his body trembles from an unknown sorrow. What does fate have in store for me? He wonders. He can only hope that someday Dr. Light's plan for him will finally be revealed. Unknown to X, his destiny has already been decided. To save mankind, he must destroy Zero. But only time will tell. When and why? I think that's it for this Let's Play of MegaMan X 3. We defeated Sigma and Doppler and all the Mavericks. And then I'll be moving on to MegaMan X 4. But first, I will show you the bonus video sometime. Okay. There's X and Zero running. Okay. Alright, there's no point in watching the cast or the credits. I will see you next time, guys. My name's GabrielGaming5000K, signing off. I'll see you in the next video. So, take care, everyone.